Next, let's discuss adding, moving, and removing pages. There are a few different ways that you can add pages. When you have no pages selected, you can use the page panel to add pages to the very back of the book. Clicking on the Add Page button will add whichever layout that you see just above it. Or you can choose a new layout and it will add that page to your book. When a page is selected, you can use the page panel to change that layout. You can also select any page and use the drop-down arrow on the right to choose a different layout as well. If you would like to remove a page, right-click over the page you'd like to remove and choose Remove Page. Keep in mind that doing this will shift the layout of your book, so other pages may be in the wrong place. You can also remove several pages at once by highlighting them by using the Shift key, right-click, and then select Remove Pages. And moving pages is as simple as dragging and dropping. Make sure that you're hovering over the highlight area and click and drag to move that page around. You can also move entire spreads by highlighting those spreads and then moving them to a new position inside of your book.